Project Inspire is a mission trip where students from St. Thomas More College give 2 weeks of their summer holidays to travel to Cambodia, and we come to some of the poorest schools and villages here in Cambodia. We come here to teach the kids, and also we do a couple of manual projects with the overall aim of improving the education and the future of the kids here.
Projects 2013. We started with a classroom that was completely destroyed. We cleaned it out, cleaned the walls, painted the walls, window frames. We installed security screens, and we're aiming to, you know, create a space where the kids can enjoy art, music, where the nuns can teach Sunday school. Basically install some pride, give the school some aesthetic appeal. We also did some cementing, filled in some holes around the school grounds, and we created a path from the principal's office to the kindy. Basically we just want to get the school to a point where it's functional as a school and can be used by all those who are employed here and the kids.
That we knew then that it was a match made in heaven, because this, one of the poorest villages in Cambodia, you know, was perfect. It was perfect for us. And that's how Project Inspire started.
There's a house built out of stone, wooden floors, walls, and windowsills, tables and chairs warmed by all of the dust. This is a place where I don't feel. This is a place where I feel at home. Colour of green. By the cracks of his skin I climb to the top. I climb the tree to see the world. When the guys came around to blow me down, held on as tightly as you held on me, held on as tightly as you held on me.
Question, or is it a full sentence?
No, just say something.
Just say something.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Ready?
Anytime today.
I guess making friends.
Flies?
With everyone.
Kiss him.
Yes, we have that on.
Ew.